exagérée d'innovation se sont emparés des esprits et finiraient par... par une réunion d'avis sages et modérés.
Not these two again. Must have tailed me from
the
estate.
C'est dans cette confiance, messieurs, que je vous ai rassemblés, et je vois avec sensibilité qu'elle a... Les ordres ont montré à renoncer à leurs privilèges pécuniaires. L'espérance que j'ai conçue de voir tous les ordres réunis de sentiments concourir avec moi au bien général de l'État.
So, who or what will take its place? Another king? A council of capable men?
That is the question, isn't it?
A truce, then.
What the devil was that about?
Now, now. We can resolve this without recourse to violence, can't we? Get him, Hugo!
I suppose not.
Get him, Hugo! Easy, big fella. Think you can... Let's see what you've got, boy! Not your day, is it, Victor? To your health, gentlemen.
You, boy!
So, what are you doing there?
Running.
He's getting away!
Getting back in there now. Catch them back at home, I suppose.
Chassant les démons.
Bonsoir, Olivier. Has Monsieur de la Serre returned?
Seigneur de la Serre is not expected until late.
Ah, well. I suppose I'll just pass the time with Elise, then.
Don't get your hopes up just yet. Mademoiselle is at a private soiree, in her honor, at the palace.
A party? I wasn't invited.
Neither were the horses.
I'm sure she just misplaced my invitation. I'll find my own way in. How late is late?
Perhaps an hour, perhaps three, perhaps not at all. I do not question the comings and goings of my betters.
I'll just wait here then.
What the heck is this? Is this a house or a hotel?
Je l'ignore, mais nous devons agir, sans quoi il sera trop tard.
Parce qu'il n'avait peut-être plus de journée.
J'y compte bien.
I could just slip it under the door. He'd see it the instant he returned.
Hop, hop.
There. Safe and sound, and only slightly delayed. And now, to the palace. I couldn't sneak through a sewer in these threads, much less a ball. Hear, hear, mon ami. Let me take care of that.
Well, thank you, young man.
Maximilien Robespierre. No guest.
Arnaud. Le chevalier du
Telem.
Invitation, s'il vous plaît.
About that, I had one, of course, but on the way...
No invitation, no admittance. Now clear the queue. Next, please.
Sneaking in.
Charles Gabriel Civet. Two guests. Next, please.
Quite the turnout.
Quite.
You've been warned.
Allez-vous-en.
Forget about this.
Quite the turnout.
Quite!
Monsieur Louis-Michel Le Pelletier, Marquis de Saint-Pargeau.
Off with you.
An invitation.
Forget the blend.
Servants may await their master.
Quite the turnout.
Quite.
Let's just put in a short appearance to be polite. I'm tired.
As you say.
Party for anyway.
Not sure. Some kind of confirmation ceremony for the Delacere girl.